I just don't know what else to do. I mean, we've increased our subscription people by one. With the 48, which is fine. But no one's leaving comments. We only have five people who have left comments for the drawing at the end of the month. I mean, we're almost halfway through. We're on May 15th. There's only 31 days in this month. And we got to draw a name at the end of the month. I know. Well, they got to hit that icon bell. You know, hit that bell. So they get notified when these come out. But they don't hit the all button, too. See, that's the trick. They hit the all button. Now, every time one comes out, they get notified. Well, you know, maybe we should tell them that. You know, a mind is a terrible thing to waste. And all you've been saying is, hit the icon, bell. And no one, now you got my nose going.
Well, it's your nose. What a nose it is, too.
Oh, hi, people. Hey, how you doing? You didn't see them? How you doing? We got a music request. Yes, we do. From, drum roll, please.
Barbara Niemerg.
Yes. Isn't that I didn't know we could do that. Not many people do. Yes. You copy, highlight that what you want, and then you go up to review, hit read aloud. But you have to do it twice. I know. I don't understand it either, but it works. So this is for
Barbara Niemerg.
I like the way that works. So do I. Oh, Barbara, hi, how you doing, everybody? COPD family, how you doing? It is May 15th, 2022. 10:40 a.m. Let's check and see how this oxygen is doing. Oh, 96. Heart rate's going down because I just got done. See? Can you see? See? Block out the sun. That light. I don't know. So Barbara requested a song. And I'm an oldie but a moldie, so I know this song. Well, somewhat. And you can sing along too. Coffee. I did this once already, but he messed up. I didn't mess up. You're the one who spilt it, not me. See how that works? I can blame you too. We're all the same. Oh, we have a prop today. A prop, yes. So, hopefully this prop works just fine. I had to remake it. I taught you how. Yeah, on the computer. Back at it again. We're just yep. Yeah, it's a humid day today. It's, 52% humidity right now inside the house. And 75 degrees inside the house. And we're supposed to get some rainstorms this morning. And where Barbara is, she's supposed to get rainstorms too. And she wanted to hear this song because it makes a rainy day happy. Yes, it does. So, with that in mind, people, hit the icon, bell, and the all button next to it, so you get notified when these come out. And please, comment down below. I don't care if it's good, bad, or otherwise. Say something. There's 48 of you out there. Say something so you can get put in the drawing. Okay? For a free coffee mug or canter or t-shirt. I'm giving something away at the end of the month. And the winner will be announced the first Sunday in June.
which is the fifth, I believe. So, anyways, with all the hoopla in place, let's swing Mr. Microphone around. You had it low again. It drops on its own. You have that arm so extended. Anyways, let's all sing in the rain. We're ready. Next time. Bye.